Hello, Acolytes, and welcome back to the Ordo Lutus. I'm Inquisitor Sturm, and we're continuing our playthrough of Mount and Blade Warband. When we left off, peace had returned to our kingdom, although we've definitely taken some hits, several castles were lost, we managed to get Tyr back before peace was made, and now it looks like there's some pushes from green down here, faction. Rodox, yes. The Rodox have pushed out and done some damage. Also looks like the Sultanate have taken back their city down here and also expanding here and there. Swadia is just about wiped out, and it looks like the Khurjites are also on the back foot overall. But for now, we're at peace again. Now, let's see. Our right to rule is at 15, so we need to get that to 60 before we can start conquering the land ourselves. Which means another... Let's see, we get 3 right to rule per war, so another 15 wars to get into? Lots of wars that we gotta survive. But in the meantime, we're back to making money and improving our party. Yes. As we're rebuilding our elite force now that we've gotten our castle solid enough. So, back to buying iron and things. Well, we'll take some cheap tools. Do you have anyone? No. Alright. That also gives us time to help build up our towns. Our 2 towns that are spread across the world. Whoop. We're building up a massive infantry force. I would prefer to have a few more archers. Nord archer. Yeah, we'll get rid of these before too long. The archer and veteran archer we'll give to the castle. Oh, that's not worth our time. Looters? We don't care about looters. 21 Sea Raiders? Eh. Give us in the 30s. Get some silk. There we go. Get us some dry meat. Dried meat, not dry meat. And we're also lacking in cheese. Give us this cheese. There we go. Now we have a nice, healthy balance of food. Great hammer. It's a maul. Alright. None of this is better than what we've got. Yeah. Alright. See if we can't find... Oh, farmers, you're good. I'm not gonna come after farmers. Small groups of sea raiders everywhere. Well, I guess this 21 will have to do. Oh, 25. That's more. Wow. They ran for a while. Get them. Who's left? You got him? Oh, there's a couple over here. Oh, brave souls that have joined the fight. Hey. Hey. I was stabbing at you. There we go. Look at all those heavy armored knights. Oof. Borcha leveled up. Borcha, Borcha, Borcha. Looks like we were improving your agility. Those things are good. Well, we should check. Yep. Thought that might be the case. More Sea Raiders worth attacking? Such tiny groups. Not that. That. There we go. Hmm. That is slightly better than what I'm wearing, but not so significant that I'd pay that kind of money. That, on the other hand, will get to one of our allies. Stop by the castle. How are we doing? Building that prison tower. Let's give you these guys. Yeah. That's looking good. Sargoth. Another one of these. Yes, please. That's what I'm wearing. Aha. You're a belligerent drunk. Don't need to talk to you. And make sure your equipment is good to go. Yep. Ah, the better version. It's got a spike on the other side. So that's basically the same. Thrusting power if you need it. Ha! There we go. Everybody upgraded. Bounce over to Tyr. That's fine. Yeah. Cheap salt, I'll take it. basically the same as what I'm using. Alright. Ooh. Same power, but more of them. Hey, I'll take those two extra arrows and I'll give the bonus to somebody else. Armor. Hey, another one of these. Fantastic. Slowly getting all of our heroes nice and well equipped. Artemer. You're the one who gets the cool arrows. Oh, you already had good ones. Oh, that was me. Duh. Yeah, large bag. And you've got a large bag. Good. Let's see. Eight. Forger also has just fine. Rolf, do you have the good stuff? Nope. Get that reinforced armor. And then we go backwards for the archery. You got a large bag? Good. You got a normal bag. Alright, you get the large bag. Hooray! And now we check on our town. Working on it, good. Supportive of me, that's always good. Let's see if they need anything. Excellent. They're doing well. Down to Praven to sell more goods. Yeah, build more Hoskarls. Then we'll go visit our little town down here. Woo! Ka-chunk! That doesn't surprise me. Oh! Whoa! Figure! Huh. Figure. Took all kinds of south. Man. Thank you. 17 days. Oh, hello, gents. One down. Oh, he's running at me. Oh, took out your leg. And you're dead. Get out of here, bandits. Get out of my town. Wow, they barely hurt me. I just stood there and fought. Hey, you doing alright? Yep, they're doing alright. That's what we like to see. And now, back to the loop. Only one thing of iron. Hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's probably because since the Rodok took over. Haven't exactly been super prosperous. I'd want more Tundra Bandits than that. Someone didn't quite trim the graphic for this thick blue gambeson. Still got the white outline. Oof. Oh no. Oh, I never noticed that before. Oh, wow. Get those Sea Raiders. Get them.
That's a nice head you have on your shoulders.
Yeah, well. Aw, oh, come on, Mathel. I had that guy. Oh, you and your spear. Yeah. Get chopped. Got him. That guy got smacked. Yeah, no more spear time for you. Running. Yeah. Hey, that's better than that. Nice. Alright. Lots of salt. Cabbages. Thick plate armor. Reinforced iron greaves. Those are good. Yeah? Give you that thick plate armor. And time to give all the armor down the line. There we go. Keep getting that armor. Keep turning myself into a tank. Farmer. Man, nobody comes out and helps Firchin. This is like what, the second, third time I've come and saved them from bandits? I guess second time. Yeah, look at that plate. They're hurting my horse more than they are me. I need an armored horse. The peasants have come for you, bandits, along with us. Good job, everybody. Here we go. Get your weapon master up. And off to Tyr. Another farmer. What town needs help? Audolin. Which is over here. It is funny that going and helping towns that don't belong to you make the nobility a little upset. Because that's supposed to be their job, so they lose face when you go and do their job for them. Woo, look at all those bandits. I'm not scared of you. Again, stop beating up my horse. He's a good horse. Good job, everybody. Yeah, Olaf isn't gonna like me as much. All right, cavalry's back up. Full power. What are they doing? 15 more days. See if there's anything they need. Another farmer! We're just gonna save all the villages today. We're at Gizm. Where is Gizm? Ah! Up here. Actually, before we go, well, yeah. Yeah, go up and get Gizm. It's kinda out of the way no matter what we do. Woo, they got horses. Look at all these guys. A tournament. Two teams of four. Let's go. Nope. Couch Lance is not my friend. Job. Four teams of six. Oh boy. I'll go help this group. All right, got that guy. That guy. All right. Whoop. Alright, you two are getting annoying. Alright, hold up. We want to do this, we'll do this properly. Yeah. Yeah, now who's not on a horse? Spoilers, it's you. Four teams of four. Wow. These are big fights. Okay, you need to hold still so I can get rid of you. All right. Got another one. Oh, he's still over here. You, what are you doing?
He was just hanging out.
Three teams of two. All right. We're getting into smaller fights. I'm on the ground. Lovely. Gotcha. Anybody left? We got him. We got him. Hey, don't ignore me. Come back here. Hey, good job over there. Oh boy. There we go. Got him. Thick plate boots. Yes. Boots. Oh, that's actually worth going to, maybe. But first, we'll check on our town. Alright, I'll go get you some cows. right. We'll see if we make it back in time for that feast. No, we did! And there's a tournament! 4 teams of 8, that is big groups. Oh no! Good job, team! Archery again, huh? Got him. Three teams of one. All right. Dealt with. You've got reach on me. Yep. Ha ha. Hello. How's it going, Gamer Boy? Or definitely not Gamer Boy. Ho ho ho! Dagger fight! Oh goodness, look at everybody. See. Ah, yay. Hello, Your Majesty. Yay. Excellent. Is that everybody? I don't think there should be anyone upstairs. Made our rounds? Yes. Okay, Sea Raiders. Come here. Alright, and it pulled the other group in. Gotcha. Oh, the next wave has arrived. Into you with my horse. Nah. Wait, we should keep that on us. Well, we can get rid of that. Whew, strong warbow. Ooh, a heavy morning star? Unbalanced. Can crush through blocks. No, I'd better stick to my balanced weapon. Although some better arrows for our party. I'm not gonna argue with that. You're good, gamer boy. Welcome back. Sounds good. Five Sea Raiders, yes, please. Get them. Hey, you with the longbow, sit down. Huzzah! Another victory! and to Sargoth. Keeping everybody paid. Go check on Reezy. Reezy! Six days. Village Elder, are you good? Everybody good here? You need anything? Nope, you're good. Alright. Take my salt to the south. Perfect. Suno, you like salt? Yeah, you do. I'll take those sausages. And this cabbage. We'll go check on our other little town. Oh, truces are starting to expire. That means war will be soon. Keep making you better at healing. Alerda. Alerda. That's just fun to say. Okay, we'll hang around till tomorrow to give them a new structure to build. Five packs of grain. We can do that. Do we have any? No, we don't have any. Dirham, you got grain? You got one. That's a start. And some relatively cheap iron. Let's see. Homar,
There we go. There's all the green I needed. Anybody interesting in the tavern? Nah, not really. Oh, they've made peace, have they? Hooray! Good. And we'll just camp for a day. All right. Watchtower and messenger post are done. Then it's time, let's see, school. Let's do a mill. Fantastic. And back to Kraw. Kraw, Kraw, Kraw. This is always the time while we wait for war to break out again. 56 Tundra Bandits, get them! That is a lot of Tundra Bandits. And they're pretty much exclusively archers. So, shields up. Next wave of them. He shot my horse in the face! How dare! Look at my poor horse, it's a unicorn now! Yeah! How rude! Really, Amamluk died in this fight. That's crazy. Oh well. tournament time! Good job, men. Three teams of two, huh? Oh, boy. Got that guy. Got that one. Don't target me. Yeah. Stop blocking! I mean, good on you for blocking, but... Alright, we need you to hit a wall. And not do that. There we go. I hit him. Woo! He was actually good. And also that weapon is hard to use. Three teams of two. Oh boy. Here we go again. Nope. Level it. Aw, took too long. There we go. Got you. Ah. Take that! Gotcha! Three teams of two. Alright, not on horseback. But they are. One down. Hey! Get off my buddy. Gotcha. Got him.
Oh boy, archery time. Actually, since neither one of them have shields, that's actually great. Yeah! Ha ha! Final round. Oh, it's an archery fight. Dealt with. Woo! We already did this, yes. I think the Sea Raiders need a reset. We're gonna take out the Sea Raider landing. Get, where are you firing those arrows? Oh, wow. Those are some really long shots, gentlemen, but go for it. Headshot. Hey, buddy, where are you going? Nice! Headshot. You got that guy? Good job. God, there's still some left over here. Look at those spears on my shield. I got him. We're not taking rocks. Oh, we have allies. Ha! Another noble must have been nearby. I was like, how do I have 200 units? That's not right. They're up there, they're up there. Okay. Got him. Next. Got him. Don't throw things at me. Rude. In the butt. He got an arrow. In the butt. It's a bad day to be that guy. Masterwork Saber. Dup-dup-dup. Check on the castle. Five more days till that. Got any prisoners? Nope. You're doing just fine. Good luck, Swadia. Uh-oh, do we have bandits in the street? Bandits in the street. Oh, you boys gonna shoot arrows at me? You gonna get shot? Who else wants some? Wrecked. These things. There's another one of those. Yeah. It's not really that impressive. But hey. There we go. Oh, we may as well keep this too. Right. We were just here. Let's upgrade people's arrows. Upgraded. Still better than what most of them are using. Hello! Welcome to the stream, you trash! Ah,
How are you today? Lordly Gauntlet, yes please. Worth it. More units upgrading. See how our little town is doing. Yeah, you're good to go there. Village Elder, you need any help? Nope, you're doing great. Fantastic. Back to the north. Keep getting those top tier units. Oh wow, that's really cheap for tools. Yeah. Maybe not that one. Thing in here worth grabbing? Nope. Armor? Meh. That's what I'm wearing. And Ransom Broker. Alright. Derivacheg, and let's see what we run into. Thirty Sea Raiders? Yeah, I'll come fight 30 Sea Raiders. Let's go. Yep. Come here.
That's a nice head you have on your shoulders.
Thanks. Yeah, this terrain is favorable. Get him. Oh, they're in a bad place. Right at the bottom of a hill. Hey, Archer. Yup. Oop. Swing and a miss. That time I got him. Hey, get off my buddy. Yeah, that's more like it. Nah.
Archers in the back line are dealt with. Our front line has moved up. You boys are about to have a bad day. Thank you for your stuff. Two-handed, that's why. Yes. It's not bad. It's not amazing. It's better than what I've got, but I don't have the money for it, so we're good. Anybody in the tavern worth talking to? Nope. Warjag! Check out our castle. Nope, no prisoners. That's fine. There we go. Back up to Wurchegg, they should have more salt. Not much, though. Over to Tyr. Fagers made peace with Rhodox. Fagers declare war on the Sultanate. Alright. That salt and cheese and fruit and more fish and some cabbages. It's good. Reezy, you still doing good? Got some time for that. All right, time to train peasants. Ooh, and Reezy just changed from average to rich. Heck yeah. All right, you learned how to do things. Can you block? Good job. Oh, you let your guard down right before I swung. I was almost proud. Train more peasants. How about you? You know how to block? Yeah? Good job. Ooh, you almost got me. You dodged. You were doing good.
Ah, Vagos and Nords are no longer truced. Alright. Two of you. Can you work together? Nope. 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 You two are bad. You should be ashamed of yourselves. You guys got it. Oh, hey, you gotta hit him. All offense, no defense. You ready? You didn't even block. I hit you in the knee. Fight the bandits. Hi, guys. Whoop. Whoop! You guys are worse than my peasants. You've got shields and you're not even trying. You're about to get beat up by peasants. Get clubbed. Get clubbed. Oh no, don't hit my peasants. You get stabbed if you do that. Should have just accepted you clubbing. Anything else, Village Elder? You doing good? Ah, you need cattle because of those bandits. Gotcha. Six? Alright. We can do that. Also, level ups. Oh, wow. Whoop. Oh, you an extra point? Oh, I just didn't put it in anything because I'm silly. Yeah, and then we can give you this longbow. Have a better bow. Alright, nearest place to drive cattle from. Right here, and you need six.
Excellent. Now they're good to go. Loyal! Hooray, a loyal town. That's what we want. Alright, what do we got in our inventory? We got some salt. To Praven! Actually, pour that lean! Well, Ollie, welcome to the stream, and I'm not 100% sure what you mean by that, but awesome. What? Oh, go kill the Nords? Not yet. Right now I'm working for the Nords. But the ultimate goal is, in fact, to beat everybody. Right now we're just building up our right to rule. Soon. Well, soon-ish. Right now it's an interesting map, seeing how everybody's... Oh, hey! The Khajiit have finally retaken some of their territory. Oh my goodness, and Swadia has a city again! That's funny. Alright, go check on our other little town. It's true. King Harless is fit. It's amazing how much he's been beaten down and he's still rocking. Like, that faction is not done with yet. Oh, we've declared war on the Vagars. Goody. Yep. Yep. Alright. Where are you at? Ragnar should be in a bit. I have this feeling you don't like the Nords. I love the North Sea. Alright, we got over here. Is that the guy we're after? Yes, it is. Hello, we're joining up with you. All right, the South has made peace. All right, buddy, what do you want? If you tell me to go get cows, I'm going to tell you no. Nope. You start actually besieging somewhere. Where are we going? Oh, there's Vagir territory down here, isn't there? That's right, because they spread all the way out. Man, why you gotta mess with my town like that? Always wait till I'm off doing something else. I could get back up here pretty quick. Poor peasants. I'll have to just let them go. I am your lord. All right, they've started the siege. Really? Okay. We'll wait for a while. Emperor Ollie. Oh, he wants to speak with me. Well, wait, is he not part of this? Where did he go? Is he one of the ones that ran off to the north? Hold on. Rayek. Is Rayek not in here? There you are. Hi, Rayek. I don't know where you're going. No. No cows. Get your own cows, man. All right, now he's in this. They're winning. Rule Bretonnia. I mean, yeah, that's the goal. All right, we'll help finish this off now. We're definitely gonna win, so. Get 'em. Oh, he's got a shield. Alright, got that guy. There we go. More or less cleared the wall. Ollie, you got some fun things to say. Another way down? No. Looks like we're fighting on the stairs. Got one. Yay! All right. Oh yeah, how's our food supply? Not great. All right, next town we get near. Please go near a town. Nope. Alright, you're gonna set up here? That's fine. We're going to tier for food. We're going to tier for McDonald's. You guys want any? Back to the castle. Alright. We've started into another war. We're getting ready to reclaim some territory, probably from the Vagir. And I'm just laughing that Swadia is still punching holes in people. The Sultanate's been kind of pushed back a bit. Their only exterior point is there, and this city is now over to the Nords. The Khurjit have almost reclaimed their starting territory. They're missing one. And the Vagir were really powerful for a while, and now they're hurting. They're not as strong. So, territory keeps shifting, the war continues, and now it looks like Jabegi Castle's gonna come back to the Nords. But that's where I'm gonna have to call today's episode. So until next time, Acolytes, remember, the better you know your enemy, the better to defeat them. Ta-ta for now!